of your class right after lunch? Nobody. They all go, oh, it's after lunch, I'm ready to take a nap. These guys come in every day and they break my day. Yeah. You rascals. And they are just fun. They want to learn. They are excited every single day. Even when they have an off day, if we start singing, then suddenly they're in a good mood. So I appreciate all of their efforts. This is our women's chorus, treble clef chorus, beginning women. And they are being anything this year but beginning. They are working really hard and doing a super job. So we're going to start off with what song? Amen, So Be It. Natalie Sleeth, one of my favorite composers for younger voices. And here we go. Amen, So Be It.
Sometimes my life is like the water, makes my color shade. So full of lots and takes.
This next song is in Hebrew. And the text says, the world is sustained by three things: by truth, by justice, and by peace. So that's what they're singing about in this song. Beautiful song. Our soloist at the beginning is itself.
Thank you. you go.
And then I have one girl whose parents won't let her come out at night. But she was most improved. I saw her grow from being the shy little thing into being really one of the loudest altos we have. Who's that? Kim. And Kim isn't here tonight because she's not allowed to go out at night. But she still won most improved. We really appreciated all of his hard work. David Williams, would you come up here first?